5 LPs at 33. Albums are wrecked the most because that's what I've all along mostly tested on. This is some kind of a compilation.
Dominique, nique, nique, s'en allait tout simplement, routier, pauvre et chantant. En tout chemin, en tout lieu, il ne parle que du bon Dieu, il ne parle que du bon Dieu. Dominique, nique, nique, s'en allait tout simplement, routier.
This keeps showing up.
Thank you.
on its own at the end of the record. We are looking at the Panasonic SE-2010, or it's also the SD-201. It's just the middle unit. This is Panasonic's littlest one, and it's got a really big sound. It normally comes with circular speakers, and I've sold it with its manufacturer's speakers before, and they sounded better than I thought. And they're plastic round. Speakers like that. So, like, the set together looks really cool, but I think that I quit the round speakers because I'm more about really experiencing the best quality sound that you can from whatever device it is, or whatever vintage stereo it is. And I had these Fisher speakers, which are similar, or probably made by Bose at the time. So they are vintage. I have the grills for them, but they're the kind that sit on the side. So it looks like a picture that I'll show across the screen. And I'll include them with it if you prefer them. But since I was working on this and testing it and listening to... First of all, these speakers are great. These are really great speakers. I'm really impressed. And I played them on quite a few things. But they sound amazing with this. And the reason why I like them this way rather than on their sides with those like three-dimensional grills is because to me they actually complement the tuning knobs and things like that, like the speakers. So I like how they look. I like that they look vintagey. I know that it's not a finished look, but you know, there's a lot of stereos out there with their own special signature. But I do, I like the circular the way the knobs are. They totally match the speaker, match the thing. So let's go ahead and turn it on. We're midday, probably closer to late afternoon. So I'm out on the patio. I did block off, you know, so the background a little bit, but I'll just go over your things. Your headphones are here. Make sure. Here's your volume and power.
Question was posed. You'll never see what's hiding now.
I don't know deep down. Okay. So you tune it, there's your stereo indicator, has your balance for left and right, volume, and your tone is just treble and bass mixed, and like you see in a lot of small players. And the modes are AM, FM, phono, and tape. So it's really cute. It's good. Great little Panasonic turntable. The dust cover is okay, it's fair. When I received it, there were cracks in shipping in each back. And now these are really sturdy now. But I guess I could have come up with some cosmetic. Now that I'm really looking at it, but I've tried something. But you can't really tell. They're in the back. Still looks great. It's not a hinged product. And it's a Panasonic 45 adapter. This is when Panasonic started really making their own, based on their design, the ones that they use for DSR. So the 45 adapter for this, it's facing directly to the tone arm instead of normally it's diagonally. So the shelf, it's called the shelf where the sick record sits, it's facing this. And it also has a little thing that says, it says, point this. Point arrow to the right. And it automatically falls that way. So the turntable has been completely serviced. Internally it's been cleaned. So I'm going to put a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 45's on. Now tools. And start. Look. Panasonic Mini SE-2010 or SD-201. Hope you like it. Hope you love it. Hope you buy it. Thank you.